In this video, I will show you how to recover your Gmail account without verification code, phone number, recovery email, and even without password. So in case you lost access to all those details and you'd like to recover your Google account, then this is the right video for you. So I'll be taking you through every step, so watch the video without skipping. So the first thing you need to do is to open your Chrome browser, and then on the search bar, you're going to type Google account recovery. Google account recovery. Then you click enter. So this is the very first step. So here you'll click the first link, how to recover your Google account or Gmail. Now from here, usually there is a temptation of clicking on that first part of forgot your password. So I'll show you the right part. You're going to scroll down and then can't sign in for another reason. You select get help signing in. So that's what you click. So then from here, you'll be redirected to another page. Can't sign into your Google account. So now under the reasons, you're just going to select the first reason, because you'll find there are very many reasons, but you select you forgot your password. Then from here, still don't click the first link. Instead, select tips to complete account recovery steps. Then from here, now you can click on that first link. Go to the account recovery page. So that's what you tap on. Now under here, under this account recovery section, you're going to enter the email that you'd like to recover. Then you click next. And now for the password section, you're just going to try your guess. You can try entering the last password you remember using. Even if you don't know, you can just try entering any password. Then you click next. So then from here, since you don't have your phone number, so you click I don't have my phone. For the password, I said you can enter the one you last used, or you can try and guess, but if it doesn't work still, it's the same step. Now this is where 90% of people get stuck, that they can't proceed from this step. Now what you're going to do is to open a new Chrome tab, right? So just going to go to your Chrome browser still, then you open a new tab. Then now here on the search bar, you're going to type this. So you type support.google.com. Then you enter. Then how can we help you? Under describe your issue, you're just going to type recover account. Or you can just start by typing recover. Then it will bring an option how to recover your Google account. Now from here, don't tap on any link, just select community, that second option, community. Then from here, under describe your issue, that step you skip, but you scroll down, then you select ask now with that forward arrow. So then from here, what's your question? Just going to put Google account recovery. Then under the description of the issue, you can copy what I'm typing here. So if you want to use this very text, you can pause the video so that you're able to copy and paste direct. Then now under the category, you select the category account access and recovery, and then you click next. So that is step number one of that part. Then from here, you're going to scroll down, then select next step. Then the platform. So like this is the device you used for, that your account has always been logged in. So if it is Android, you put Android. Then where did the issue arise? So you can select Gmail or other. Then you select next step. If you want to edit the name that is displayed, you can edit. Then you click post, then yes, post anyway. Now the other thing that I forgot to tell you is that when you're going through these steps, you make sure that you're using the account that is logged in on your Chrome browser by that time, such that you're going to receive an email from the community section through that Gmail that is already signed in under help community. So this is the email that you'll receive at that instant. To confirm, the receipt of your information. So then after 24 hours, they will get back to you with a new link that you're going to click that will take you to the next steps of finally resetting your password. So that is after 24 hours. Let me know if this video helps you, and don't forget to comment and also subscribe in case you haven't. And you can check these other videos and also follow me on Instagram @alphamediaug.